The Atlantic, dash cams are very popular, but here in the States, we're seeing more and more of them, but not quite as many. And law enforcement vehicles are now not the only ones with the cameras on the dash.
As News 3's Sandra Gonzalez found, there is a market for them here.
When Ramee Marbut starts her car, she has a newfound sense of security because of her brand new dash cam.
I was really worried about insurance fraud. There's a lot of insurance fraud here, and I was also worried about hit and runs. We need a lot of hit and runs too in Vegas.
The camera easily mounts on the windshield.
It's adjustable, so I can move it around.
It captures video in front of the car as it's moving, and it records sound too. Marbut says it not only makes her feel more confident behind the wheel, she says it makes her more aware of being a better driver. One of the main reasons she bought the dash cam is because of Metro's new policy of not responding to non-injury car collisions.
I don't go into the areas where Metro drives, you know, where they patrol a lot. In Henderson here, they still respond to most of our accidents, but you know, in those cases where I do go to where Metro responds, I want to make sure that I have some kind of backup, consistent, you know, protection for myself.
While these cameras aren't widely used in Nevada yet, locals or visitors who do have them have captured some incredible video that they've been uploading to YouTube, showing accidents on our roads and highways, or even just vibrant scenery. Insurance agents are keeping an eye on growing consumer interest. Tammy Zornick with State Farm says the video captured may actually help motorists save money on their insurance in the long run.
If there's video evidence, that pretty much stops the dispute. No one can argue video evidence.
That's what Marbut is counting on.
But if it looks like, you know, immediately like they're trying to set up a scam, then absolutely, look, see, there's my camera. You can see it right there. I got you on camera.
There are no discounts now, but as these dash cams become more popular and more useful, it's possible that could change down the line. Sandra Gonzalez, News 3.
Now, the driver that Sandra interviewed for the story, she says one of the main features she looked for was a dash cam that can handle the Las Vegas heat. Kind of important.
Never thought about
that.
Don't
want a melted camera
in the cab of that car.
Mm-hmm.